Dear friends, welcome to the online session of the FISU Volunteer Leaders Academy. Thank you for taking the time to join us today. We know that the life of a university student is not a simple one for most of you during these times. We are very grateful for your commitment to FISU and to your fellows. Considering the challenging current situation all around the world, we are all now meet online. And while it is always a pleasure to be together in person, the pandemic has at least helped to us to understand the relations between travel, productivity and sustainability. I truly believe that this year format would be an experience as enriching as previous edition of Academy, and I would like to thank the FISU staff for their hard work in ensuring this in the case. This event is a great platform where students, volunteers and representatives of the Federation meet and study together. I hope the new friends you find here, the new knowledge and experience you have acquired this Academy will help you on your journey to becoming the leaders of tomorrow. The online format is also a great chance to bring together students from all our nations and continental federations. I do believe that those federations that have not registered for the Academy before will join the team in September. I encourage all federations to send their students to the online Academy and nominate them as a future FISU student ambassadors. We hope that FISU imported student ambassadors will become the link between FISU, national or continental federations and student communities. You are the bridge that will help us to promote the values of university sport and the importance of the healthy living, make an available contribution to a better society and brighter future. At FISU, it is our ambition to bring people together through the power of sport and education. And the FISU Volunteer Leaders Academy proved to be a wonderful festival of unity and youth. Let me wish you the best of luck today, and I hope to meet all of you in September.